Well, what are you waiting for, silly? Pack your bags. Let's go.
Have you ever dreamed of setting off on a journey alone, discovering new places, meeting new people, and finding yourself along the way? Welcome to Simply Travelicious. Today, we're diving into the world of solo travel adventures. Solo travel is a journey of empowerment and self-discovery. It's about stepping out of your comfort zone and exploring the world on your own terms. Today, we provide you with inspiration, guidance, and practical tips for your solo adventures. Let's embark on this exciting adventure together. Why travel solo? Traveling solo offers a unique opportunity for personal growth and discovery. It allows you to step out of your comfort zone, face challenges, and learn more about yourself. Solo travel also promotes independence as you navigate new places and make decisions on your own. One of the most rewarding aspects of solo travel is the opportunity for cultural immersion. You can fully immerse yourself in the local culture, connect with locals, and gain a deeper understanding of the places you visit. Despite these benefits, many people are hesitant to travel alone due to concerns about safety or loneliness. However, with careful planning and awareness, solo travel can be a safe and fulfilling experience. It offers a chance to break free from routine, explore the world at your own pace, and create unforgettable memories. Solo travel itineraries. Embarking on a solo travel adventure opens up a world of possibilities, allowing you to tailor your itinerary to your specific interests and preferences. Whether you're a nature enthusiast, a history buff, or a food lover, there's a solo travel itinerary that's perfect for you. For those seeking adventure, consider a hiking trip through the stunning landscapes of Patagonia or a safari in the Serengeti. If you're more interested in cultural experiences, explore the ancient temples of Angkor Wat, or immerse yourself in the vibrant markets of Marrakesh. For budget-conscious travelers, there are plenty of affordable solo travel options, such as backpacking through Southeast Asia or exploring the historic cities of Eastern Europe. If you prefer a more luxurious experience, treat yourself to a solo cruise or a stay at a luxury resort. You can linger in a charming cafe, take a detour to a hidden gem, or simply enjoy the solitude of a beautiful sunset. Safety tips for solo travelers. Traveling solo can be a rewarding experience, but it's important to prioritize safety, especially when exploring unfamiliar destinations. Before you embark on your solo adventure, take some time to research your destination and familiarize yourself with local customs and safety guidelines. Here are some practical tips to help you stay safe during your solo travels. Stay connected. Keep friends or family informed of your itinerary and check in with them regularly. Consider using a travel app or device that allows you to share your location in real time. Blend in. Avoid drawing attention to yourself by dressing modestly and respecting local customs. Try to blend in with the locals as much as possible. Be aware of your surroundings. Stay alert and vigilant, especially in crowded or unfamiliar areas. Trust your instincts and avoid situations that make you feel uncomfortable. Secure your belongings. Keep your valuables secure and be cautious of pickpockets. Consider using a money belt or hidden pouch to carry your essentials. Emergency preparedness. Familiarize yourself with emergency procedures and contact information for local authorities. Carry a copy of your important documents, such as your passport and travel insurance information. By taking these precautions and staying informed, you can enjoy a safe and fulfilling solo travel experience. Solo travel is not just about exploring new destinations. It's also a journey of self-discovery and personal growth. Many solo travelers find that navigating unfamiliar environments on their own leads to moments of empowerment and a deeper understanding of themselves. For some, solo travel is a way to break free from routine and challenge themselves in new ways. It can be empowering to navigate a foreign city, communicate in a new language, or make decisions independently. These experiences can boost confidence and self-reliance, leading to personal growth and a greater sense of self-awareness. Additionally, solo travel allows for a diverse range of perspectives and experiences. Each traveler brings their own background, beliefs, and values to their journey, creating a rich tapestry of stories and insights. Are you ready to discover the tools that will make your solo travel experience unforgettable? Stay tuned until the end, as we will reveal some exciting resources for solo travelers that will help you plan your next adventure with confidence. Overcoming challenges in solo travel. Solo travel can be incredibly rewarding, but it also comes with its challenges. One common concern is loneliness, especially for those embarking on their first solo trip. To overcome this, consider staying in hostels or joining group tours where you can meet fellow travelers. Engaging in activities like cooking classes or city tours can also help you connect with others. Language barriers can also be challenging, but learning a few key phrases can go a long way in communicating with locals. Embracing cultural differences is another important aspect of solo travel. Be open-minded, respectful, and willing to learn from the people you meet along the way. Building confidence is key to enjoying solo travel. Start by taking small steps, like navigating public transportation or trying new foods. As you gain experience, you'll feel more comfortable stepping out of your comfort zone and embracing the solo travel experience. Packing and preparation for solo travel. Packing light is key for solo travel, making it easier to move around and reducing the risk of losing belongings. Start by making a packing list and sticking to essentials like clothing versatile enough for various activities and climates. Consider investing in a good backpack, packing cubes to organize clothes, and a lightweight, multi-purpose travel towel. Plan your trip carefully, booking accommodations in advance for peace of mind. Research local customs and transportation options to navigate your destination efficiently. With smart packing and preparation, you can embark on your solo adventure with confidence and ease. Embracing solo adventures. Solo travel is more than just visiting new places. It's a chance to discover new strengths and capabilities within yourself. By traveling solo, you open yourself up to a world of possibilities and adventures that can lead to personal growth and empowerment. So, don't be afraid to take that first step. Your solo journey awaits, full of opportunities for exploration and self-discovery. Community engagement and resources for solo travelers. Joining the solo travel community can enhance your solo adventures. It's a great way to connect with like-minded travelers, share tips, and find support. There are many online resources, forums, and communities dedicated to solo travel where you can learn from others' experiences and share your own. Engaging with these communities can provide valuable insights and inspiration for your solo journeys. Are you ready to embark on your own solo adventure and discover the world on your own terms? Then start planning your next empowering journey today. If you enjoyed the video, we invite you to join the Simply Travelicious community, subscribe for more solo travel inspiration and guidance, and engage with us by liking, sharing, and commenting on our videos. Thank you for watching, and may your solo adventures be filled with empowerment, exploration, and unforgettable experiences.